This animation is to demonstrate the trunion port gland on Marsh's original prototype model. The thinking was to keep the boiler in an upright position no matter what angle of grade the locomotive was climbing. Because a vertical fire tube boiler can be operated at severe angles, this design was not incorporated into other vertical boiler cog railway locomotives.